talked about it, how often we pray. And then the response to that is not praying, that's our business. But Jan and I have been married for 51 and a half years, and I'm very privileged. In fact, I don't know of anybody who's had the kind of ride I've had through 3 score years and 10 plus of it. And I'm not sure why God has given me a particular calling to reach marginalised people. Since World Vision Army in 1983, I've travelled to two-thirds world countries and taken Christian leaders there. There's a couple who've told their story to me, and it's been very, very moving. I'm sure you didn't get to this point on Friday night, but I want to say on behalf of the great people in the church, who mostly run the church, I want to say sorry. We the whole church need to sorry for what we've done to many of you. And I'd like to be one of the drivers of that if someone's got an idea about how to do that. You see, I don't need to prove anything anymore. I was part of the largest church in the country until the little song got back to here and a few others. And reputation is something that I'm not interested in. We've all got to say it's all there, but it's a point of contact website like GCN, like this program, discussion. That's why we're coming from the church. It's from the point of view of this and that. But it's not that we trust you to have a maturity and to work out. However, the Pharisees in all the abominations, I'm